pitch is in perfect condition. Here's the kickoff. So, Terry, can you tell us a little about the formations that the teams are using?
Certainly. I'll start with the Netherlands. They use a flat back four with the full backs having the freedom to attack. This midfield has one playmaker. They're going for goals with three up front. And now, Ukraine. They use a flat back four with the full backs having the freedom to attack. It's a five-man midfield with two holding playmakers, two wing backs, and one push further forward. There's only one man up front for this team.
He blocks the pass. He blocks the pass. Oh, he cuts it out.
A chance! Terry, that was so nearly a goal.
He blocks the pass. Some quick passing. Now, how will they attack? He shoots! Looking for the back postman. Goal! Just spectacular! Netherlands, and they took... Take a look at the action replay. He cuts out the pass. Possibilities ahead of him. Knocks it in. The defender gets a desperate deflection. That's a corner. A chance from the set piece. He shoots! With a corner. He clears downfield. They pass it around quickly. Corner kick. A chance to score here. Oh, he's been tripped. Free kick. Slides to clear. Some quick passing. He crosses. They go up for a header. He clears downfield. Oh, he cuts it out. The sun has started warming up. Goal! A magnificent goal! Netherlands! And they've increased their lead. Blocks the pass. It's through. huge clearance. Some quick passing. It's through. Puts it in the box. Blocked by the keeper. Intercepts. He tries one. It's through. He centres. There's the whistle to end the first half. As we watch the subs warming up on the field, Terry... The second half is underway. He blocks the pass. He blocks the pass. Some quick passing. He shoots! He's just got to score those. Oh, he cuts it out. He blocks the pass. Heads clear. 10 minutes into the second half. He doesn't go down. Centre. Quite get to it.
Well, they keep moving forward as if they sense a goal will come.
He dribbles through. He's defending. He tries to clear the keeper. Chance for another attack. Oh, he cuts it out. This team really is well organised at the back. Another attack breaks down. Swings it in high. He clears downfield. Throwing. Well, it appears they're substituting a player. He lifts it up. He clears downfield. clearance and score. They've got the ball to him.
Huge clearance. They pass it around quickly. It's through. Puts it in the box. He heads clear. He shoots. Some quick passing. He's been given a yellow card.
I think they should just calm down.
Oh, he's tripped.
He found it.
Corner kick. He tried to guide it. He blocks the pass. He blocks the pass. Oh, he cuts it out. Some quick passing. There's no one in front of him. Centered. So, let's just take another look at that one. He dribbles through, knocks it in, on the volley. Another attack breaks down. The final whistle goes, and this breathtaking game has come to an end. I'm afraid our time has run out. I'd like to thank Terry Butcher for providing the analysis today.
It was my pleasure.
Bringing you the action, I'm Martin Williams.